Hello, Trent. Ah. I want to play a game. It seems you've been a horrible math student your whole life. Now, I've injected your butt with poison.
Not my butt!
In 2 minutes, you can answer the following calculus questions correctly. I'll give you the antidote. The choice is yours, Trent. Live or die.
Okay, first problem. A pebble is dropped into a calm pond, causing ripples in a circle. The radius of the water ripple is increasing at a rate of 1 feet per second. When the radius is 4 feet, at what rate is the total area of the disturbed water changing? Okay. Okay, done. Another problem. Okay, air is being pumped into a spherical balloon at a rate of 4.5 cubic feet per minute. Find the rate of change of the radius when the radius is 2 feet. Okay, so got my radius. We got this equal 45 feet per minute. And this not equal. Done.
No.
Oh no.
Oh,
Everything all right here, son?
Dad. This is the worst nightmare. This guy made me do calculus and I didn't know what to do and I threw up and I thought I was dead.
It sounds terrible, son, but as your great grandmother Edna always says, dreams are not anything to be afraid of.
It's true. Thanks, Dad. You're the best advice.
No problem, son. This is a nightmare.
I've injected your butt with poison.
The end.
How am I gonna turn it off?
I mean, just run and turn it off, I guess?
Yeah, okay, that's it.
I've injected your butt with poison.